రికార్డ్ అవుతుంది. ఎవరైనా శ్రీమన్నారాయణ తిట్టాలనుకుంటే ముందే తిట్టేయండి, రికార్డింగ్ స్టార్ట్ అయిందంటే మళ్ళీ తిట్టడం బాగలేదు. ఓకే, సో ఎస్ ఫీచర్. సో ఫస్ట్ దిస్ గైకిన్ లాంగ్వేజ్. ఓకే, సో గైకిన్ లాంగ్వేజ్ రాసుకోండి నోట్స్లో కూడా. ద ఆల్వేస్ ద గైకిన్ ఇన్ గైకిన్ లాంగ్వేజ్ యూనిట్ రైట్ ఫీచర్ ఫైల్స్ అండ్ ద ఫస్ట్ అండ్ ఫోర్మోస్ట్ థింగ్ దట్ యూనిట్ రైట్ ఈస్ ఫీచర్. ఓకే సరే, అట్లా అనగానే ఇట్ యుడ్ హెల్ప్ మీ. So this Gherkin language is a little bit it is in a plain text format. So we're writing test cases only, but that test cases that whatever we're writing will automatically get converted to code a little bit later. So for that purpose, we are writing everything in a specific format. Okay, so that is very lightweight English. It is English only, but small things you need to follow because that will convert it to code later. Okay, so feature is so this is the syntax. So whatever you see in the blue color and with the semicolon, that is the basic thing that you need to write. After that, you write anything, that is fine. So if I write, that is fine. Okay, so that is fine. Okay, but if you don't write feature and write, it's not good. Okay, so that way we should be very careful. Okay, okay, so yeah, and yeah, that's it. So that is there's the heading of a complete feature file. Okay, now they're important important categories of things that we need to write. Okay, then first and foremost thing is you have scenario outline, the two things. Scenario we need to write. Scenario is nothing but test case. The scenarios is one thing, and in that scenario, first of all, I'll give a background skeleton, okay? After that, I'll put the actual code. Okay, feature undali, feature lock scenario undali. Scenario you should have given without any semicolons, when, then. Okay, so given is nothing but the precondition. Okay, when is the actual
action.
And then is nothing but your expected results. Test cases ne, we are writing little bit different way, that's it. Okay.
This is called Gherkin language.
Yeah. Given, when, then is Gherkin. Okay. And I'm giving the definition. Scenario is nothing but the test case. Feature file is nothing but heading. Okay, so heading or the high level thing. Okay. But never tell this in interview. Okay, please. Interview point of view, never talk about test case. Given is nothing but a precondition for test case. Don't do that. Okay, so this is for your understanding. But in the interview, what you have to tell is, given is the set of preconditions which I have to bring before I actually test something. And when is the actual actions that I am doing? Test case and a word you say. There is nothing existing like test case. There is nothing existing like manual testing. Okay, so it's all feature files. You say that, how do you do it, what you do in BDD? BDD, we have sprint planning and we estimate, and after that we create feature files. In feature files, we actually write features, scenarios, given, when, then. Okay. And then example anyway, I'm giving parallelly. Okay. So the feature file is nothing but a combination, is a combination of scenarios where you write everything. So the scenario is nothing but test case. So this should contain all the acceptance criteria based test cases and other test cases as well. Okay, so initially, basically, at the very instant, you create your you wanted to fulfill the acceptance criteria. Okay, once you did this,